message. I'd be surprised if it was for me. I quit my job and have been living under an assumed identity, Starson Wonderpower, for years. I probably shouldn't have told you that. But you just have one of those trustworthy faces.
I don't think this message is for me. My role in this factory is very specific. To wander these halls and inform people when they've made a mistake. It is imperative all our clones are above average in target shooting and blaster use. If you're a gifted shooter, I'm sure they would appreciate it.
I believe the individual you seek can be found in that direction. I wasn't even paying attention, but I have a really good feeling about it. Urgent message from the lab. I wonder what it is. Hey, we dropped a flask on the floor, and there's glass and goop everywhere. And some of the glass is in the goop, and we need you to come and clean it up. Okay, thanks, bye. Oh, I see. Well, it may not be the science I devoted my life to studying, but every job has its own dignity. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have some goop to attend to. I do hope you're here to deal with our wild Awa problem. They're normally such docile creatures. But one of the... Why? Well, that's any number of possibilities. Many having nothing whatsoever to do with genetic experimentation. But we can worry about the why when the beast has been tamed. One more tiny thing to be aware of before you go. One of our own may be trapped on the creature. He'd foolishly insisted that it could still be ridden. Here it comes. Quickly, neutralize it before it gets away. Help! Get me down from here! Thank you. seems to be working. She's starting to tire. Just a little more. I realize this may be a strange thing to ask in a clone factory.
Don't worry. I shall see to it that he receives the necessary medical attention.
I am C-3PO. How may I be of assistance? I can certainly be of assistance here. That was very unpleasant.
Well, isn't this quite the treat?
Sorry, but I am not the droid you're looking for. I can certainly be of assistance here.
The task at hand requires a bounty hunter. Are you here to assist in the new clone program? With Django gone, we have been in desperate need of new cloning material, and I have finally identified the perfect substitute. The noble Woolamander. My research shows that its genetic makeup has all the markings of a I'm very glad to hear it. The Woolamander is said to dwell on the planet Yavin 4. I do hope it goes without saying, but I require a live specimen, so take care not to harm it.
I've had a fresh update, so my existence has meaning again, apparently.
Woolamanders. Are they the big blue things that hang out way up in the trees? I've seen them, but never on the ground. Not...
That's a woolamander up there. See how elegantly it perches on that branch? Wasn't quite so elegant when it was windy earlier. Nearly fell off when it started wobbling.
So this is a real live woolamander. Most impressive. As soon as it wakes up, I shall have it escorted to its chambers. It will be nice to have someone in Django's room again. And more importantly, Project Woolatrooper can begin in earnest. A new dawn of advanced clone troopers. Most exciting. Thank you kindly for your assistance.
Not even if you paid me.
Thank you. I told you before, I'm working as quickly as I... Oh, my apologies. I thought you were the head researcher again, but I see you're not from Kamino, so perhaps you can help. I am actually a renowned Jedi Master, but the Kaminoans appear to have mistaken me for one of their own, who, from what I can ascertain, has not been seen for quite some time. I tried to explain the situation, but they think I'm trying to shirk my duties. So here I am, working in place of someone who may be in danger. Could you investigate? The Kaminoan you're looking for goes by the name of Rala Day, or at least that's what they keep calling me. See what you can find out about Rala Day's whereabouts.
Rala Day? That's the fellow working in the lab over there. He has been acting a little peculiar lately. Ever since he took that trip, come to think of it. I'm afraid I don't recall where he travelled to, but the trip would have been approved by his manager. You'll find him with a clipboard in one of...
Rala D. More like Rala Delusions of Grandeur. He takes one trip to Coruscant's Jedi Temple and suddenly believes he's too good for regular lab work.
To ride somewhere else? Look no further. Well, it's time. Drive safely.
So remember, children, the key to using the Force is in how you squint and wobble your hand around, but also in being very still and alert. And when you become a Force spirit, Remember to draw out the names of those you speak to, otherwise they won't hear. For example, Louis, use the Force. Oh, you startled me. How long have you been standing there? I mean, did you come to seek counsel from the wise Jedi Master, Yodel Proof?
Yodel Proof? That's not a real name!
He isn't a real Jedi Master. I bet he doesn't really have a lightsaber ship.
I believe this is my cue to leave. I'm not going back to that clone factory! You can't make me! Let's make a deal! Free Jedi lessons if you let me go!
So, you found Rolla Day, and I can sense that details of his recovery were somewhat complicated. So, I will refrain from asking. The important thing is, I am now free to go. Oh, how I will relish handing that tyrannical research manager evidence of his mistake. No, a Jedi is not...